That one right there, I rolled on the toilet.
Oh, yeah.
Toilet.
That's that why it's toilet. Straight shit! Save, what the fuck? Move out of the way, dude. Nothing over here. Nothing here. What's up, guys? Gambler's insult. Yeah, thank you, LB.
I feel the stats going up.
Take it.
Going up in the world. Level 63 now. What is this? More material. More material. Okay, I don't see anything else. Let's keep moving. Nothing. Alright, next group. Let's go. Safety glass. That one's gonna be real tough. Which, let's do it, because there's probably some good stuff in here. Where are you? Oh, Jack the Ripper. Yep. He missed. Alright, Ripper. Let's go knife to knife. Halfway. Man, this guy really likes to miss. I already faced like four different Jack the Rippers. Ow. Let's go. Alright, now that's equipped. Ooh, chest.
Should I open it? Got it.
Save. Cyber boots. I think that's like the most powerful armor set. Oh yeah, that actually kind of sucks. I guess you'd be sacrificing that for agility so you can be dodging stuff, but my guys already do that pretty well. This way is fine. Don't see anything. Fuck, it's one of the armored guys. Yep, that guy's gonna get a bitch to kick down. Oh, cool, defensive aura. Two down.
Let's go. I got this.
Take him out. There we go.
Watch me.
Surrender. Counter. Mm. I'm just gonna keep hitting normal attacks. Taunt. Yeah, go ahead. Skips around like a chicken. That's a funny way to put it. Oh, he guarded against that one. Reversal shot. Shoot. He missed most of them, which is not bad.
Good to be back.
There you go, about a third win. Now about a quarter mark. I'm not giving this time, I'm giving this guy another day, goddamn. Oh, that's cool.
Look at me go.
Nice. Alright, what we got over here? More grenades. My hand, more grenades, damn. Pretty sick. Let's go elevator. Is this the final one? What's in here? Crafting material. This is not the final area. Yeah, let's go. Oh shit, we got crossbows. Step. Stunned? Good. There we go. I'm gonna be a level 65 before I get to the main boss.
Should I open it? Sweet!
Expert gloves, can we get those on me, please? Oh, there's probably something extra. Let me see. There we are. Oh, nothing good. Okay. Let's move. Oop, make sure it's the door over here. This seems to be the route we have to take. Into here. Another pistol. What's up, dude? Oh, what's this guy? Oh.
Watch me.
that's a quarter down. You beat your ass with a chair. Now he's stunned. He's down to about half. Still stunned. Just pick up the thing you can find. Resources. Courage pendant. Power. What does courage pendant do? Able to be affected by fear. That's not bad. Maybe getting up stat boosts.
Should I open it? Got it.
What we got? Ooh, those are good ones.
Should I open it? Sweet.
Okay, so this is all his, this is his whole armor set, right?
Open it. Got it.
Yep. Yep, fucking call it. Alright, let's roll. There is the first aid kit. Man, I'm finding a shitload of these. What's over here? A golden moth? What the fuck is that in here? Three down?
Let's go.
Oh shit.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
Finding a lot of shit. Golden butterfly, golden mantis. What's up, fuckers? Only two? I'm gonna beat you with our hands. Stunned and fucked.
Come up. You're in it now.
Watch me.
Right in his crotch. Yep, stun again. Oh my god. Stun and confused? Just because you have it doesn't mean you're not paralyzed, man. Oh my god. Alright, what's this? Stamina. Really? A lot of drinks here. Oh, would you look at this? Chinese sticky rice, shark fin something. More stuff, alright, let's go. What can I save here? No? Oh, I gotta go through here though. Golden spider, okay. Oh, he was hidden there. Bushes? You got a pair of scissors on them. Missed. Fuck, I gotta take out the poison guy. He raises his attack. Scorpion. Who's this? I see the safe. I swear, if this is a guy.
Should I open it? Got it.
I'm training gear. Oh, neat. Okay.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Yeah. Almost done. I don't know how much farther I have left. Alright, let's continue though. Where are these guys? Oh fuck, these dudes. These guys are strong.
Watch me.
Take one of these guys out now. More? Really? This is bullshit, to say the least. Yes, one down. Sucks for this guy.
This could be better.
I don't know.
Strong.
Okay. Say supplements. Okay. Keep going.
Find what you were looking for? Tendo. Oh, you mean a recording of Ryo Aoki ordering someone to take out Arakawa? Even if that actually existed, it wouldn't prove shit and you fucking know it.
And yet Aoki just couldn't let sleeping dogs lie. All on the off chance the tape might be real, so he sent your sorry ass.
And now your trap is sprung, huh?
Sounds like you finally put two and two together.
There never was any recording at all, was there, you little punk?
Sawashiro never would have betrayed him. The captain was loyal to the young master to the end. But Aoki and you are such assholes, I wouldn't expect you to understand loyalty like that.
So if there was never a tape, your real goal must have been... I see it now. You're here to take a swing at the champ. You must have finally figured out whose fists were the real threat in the ring.
You know, back in Sotenbori, we were pretty damn excited when you stepped across the line. If only Arakawa-san had known the truth.
I guess your patriarch was playing everyone and didn't stop to wonder if he was getting played. Still, I ought to be grateful Masumi Arakawa turned out to be a spy. He finally gave me my chance. A chance to climb my way to the top. I can't say I ever had that in my boxing days, no matter how many guys I took out. Thank him for me in the afterlife.
Tendo. You son of a bitch.
Yeah, I remember that day. I was watching him struggle to breathe with the hole I put in his chest. Took a minute, but I got to look straight into his eyes as he left this world. Wanna know the last thing Arakawa saw before he bled out on the street? It was me, sending him off with a wink and a smile. My parting gift to him was showing him that in the end, there's no such thing as loyalty.
Shut your fucking mouth.
piece of shit!
Oh, it's the shirt, dude.
I'm shit. What's that make you being soapland born and dumpster raised, huh, Ichiban Kasuga? Well, I gotta hand it to you. You must have had a pair of brass balls to make it this far. Such a shame. I'm gonna have to string you up by them.
Oh, shit, in the dragon.
You were never gonna climb up here and make it out alive. You think you're a hero? After all that work, your level ain't shit compared to mine. It ends here!
Don't tell me he's like 68. Thank you for watching, and as always, don't be a dumbass. That's my job. Thanks, name. Stupid Doofus. Logging off.